Green would be right there with that player that the White Sox drafted or White Sox signed for $50 million.
Scooter rifles this one into right. That's a base hit. That'll get Schebler home. So Scooter has a pinch hit base hit. A run scoring base hit that gives the Reds their third run of the night.
So it's just kind of interesting to see how things work out. The Reds may be the beneficiary of picking at the right place the right year.